Welcome to my channel, Great Yarn with Photos and Webcams on YouTube. I'm now in Scratby or California. The sun's not out, but it is really warm. It's 26 degrees, very humid. Nice chip shop there. There's the Scratby bakery. They've got a Facebook page as well. So Scratby, it's sort of in between Caister-on-Sea and Hemsby, really. California Cliffs Caravan Park, quite a big site, goes all the way down the front here, and on the other side of the road it's at one point a bit further down as well. It's the open top bus. This comes from Great Yarmouth Seafront through Scratby up to Hemsby. There you go. It's a public toilet, so they always look like they're closed, these do, but they are actually open. There's Wakefield Court. Got chalets with a sea view. The Pink Palace Amusements Bingo, the takeaway, nice takeaway next door. Now the caravans on this side of the road, they are part of California Cliffs as well. A bit quieter that side, you haven't got all the entertainments, or the entertainment and other stuff. Now on my way back, we'll have a little quick look around California Cliffs. I'll go for that entrance there. I've not actually had permission to do any filming, but we'll go through. There's the entrance to the other side. Now I'm sure a lot of you will remember the at the end of this road there used to be an amusement arcade, which is no longer. It's that's been knocked down, and there's some houses there now. There we go, that's where the amusements was. I'm sure many of you can remember that. They've actually got quite a few houses on the site. Surprising the amount they actually fit on. What we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this takes you down to the beach down here. There's some more caravan sites, chippy, pub, shops. And there's Trish's chippy. That just takes you down to the beach. That's obviously the California pub.